Tried to bully me once, and he's kind of big. He makes me nervous without his gloves and his shorts on. So if he ever tried to intimidate me again, I'm gonna implant a bullet in his motherfucking skull.